Yeah, tell me about Helena's first win of the season.
I wasn't expecting it today, but when you shoot as good as she did today, it's normal to win, I think.
Do you think that she's getting a little closer to her top shape now?
It's hard to say. I think the conference is more hard this year than it was before. I'm a little surprised about that. There are more girls, women coming up, fighting about the top position. So I think this year we have to be satisfied if you make top 10 all the time. Mm-hmm.
So shooting, skiing today was pretty hard.
Yeah, because of the weather. But yeah. I think it's a pity for the Slovakian girl, because she had to go the first loop in really deep snow.
Yeah.
I think that was maybe why she started to miss a lot. But you cannot do so much. I think this is the biathlon sport, and this day it was like this. We have to accept it.
So hooray for Sweden.
Yeah, hooray.